I cannot press buttons. Hi, my love. We'll see how this goes. I have no hope. This game. But I mean, at least a free character, okay? At least I don't have to beat that beetle yet. Hopefully, you are lucky on this game, so. I will probably do the trial runs like I did last time and then actually try Wish, because I don't know. I have no hope. I mean, I feel like I'll get someone. Don't know who, but I'll get someone. That's the bot. What's up? Alright, so. Because I know there's also an event going on. I gotta do this. But I don't feel like fighting that beetle. Because I wanna do this so bad. I just want this. Messages. Yeah, true. True, true. Okay. God, what did I give up? Okay, so. I'm at the right place. I'm not looking at the right place. I do want Himeko. Oh god, I gotta. I have to build him. I'm sorry, I like how he hits with a book. You know, just hit it. I don't want to hear an attitude already. Hi, welcome in. How are you? Deals minor imaginary damage to a single opponent. Deals damage to a single enemy. Apparently, my brain deals. Alright, we'll see how this goes.
Do we still have the upper hand?
Apparently. When I try to lower the volume on my headset and the game's like now. Put it up. Forged in ice. Never falters. See, this would be good if I actually build him. Because apparently he's sitting there like level 20. It's fine.
Got the defense.
Okay. 100%.
0 points. SAS Perkibby.
We won't talk about that, okay? Let's not talk about my type, apparently. Or lack of, because apparently, yeah. Anyways. I'll build them one day. No. 0 points. Oh, he has so much follow attack. Okay. I like that a lot. But like, actually build him? We'll see.
Commencing support.
Anyways. Hope you're prepared. I see nothing. Network effectable. Time for good old counter. Nope. It's a mental problem I have, okay? Apparently, they're just really attractive blondes, I guess. But you're like 1 HP.
Enemy targets detected.
I swear to God. Thank you for the follow. How are you? And Blade, okay? I'm mentally unstable for Blade too. It's like the reason I have no credit in this game. I don't even know how much I have actually. I'm alright. Wasting my life. Will you come home? Or will I get Himeko? Yeah, that's her name.
Anime is an important part of our culture!
Aw, look at him tremble! He's gonna burst a blood vessel because I dissed his wife!
I keep thinking she has a gun and she's gonna shoot, and apparently she doesn't. My brain gets confused from lightning and imaginary. Anyways.
Here to crash the party?
Apparently. I mean, yeah, no, I know she has a gun. I think she's gonna shoot someone.
We're just having fun.
She's gonna shoot someone when she's gonna hit it, and then I see a sword, and I'm like, oh. Yeah, it's her follow. I know. I played her on the event thing. Oh, just forget. I keep thinking that she always uses a gun. Rip sample.
I charge extra.
Somehow, he went like low health. Anyways.
More business.
Time to say bye.
Now, will she come home in the blade? Is the question. That's the B question.
Relax.
Oh god, Rip Sampo. You will be missed. Imagine if he was just watching. but yeah, no, I won't tell him, I promise. She uses this too. God damn. At least I'm getting these because I don't have enough. Just like imagine. Do I want to do these just for the credits? Because I have like 18. Do I? Well, think about it. He would. I believe he would. He would. 100%. I mean, who wouldn't want her to? Alright, well. Never gonna figure out how to use the PC. Hold on. Anyways. Now. Will you come home, por favor? Probably not. This is gonna be a thing. We do. Will she come home though? It's the question. Or will she play hard to get? I got stuff I don't need. I just need to see what light cone goes good on Dr. Ratio because I am not spoiling him. I don't think I have enough wishes for that. Oh. Get another Natasha. I don't even have her built. I am. My dog's like dead asleep on me. I give my foot like 5 minutes before it's asleep. Anyways. I mean, who wouldn't be on for her, you know? But, she is not blessing. She hates me, it's fine. I'm in love with her and she just hates me. It's fine. I'll just cry myself to sleep. Why do I keep getting hooked? I'm gonna get hooked to C6 before I get her. Like she's proving to me. And at the same time, I'm not even guaranteed. Why do I get too hooked? I hate it here. Anyways, can you please come home? Come home to Blade. I should. Yes, I need him. I need him so bad. I'll get him at one point in my life. Apparently, he won't. I keep getting light cones of like what I. She hates me. It's like proof. She's playing hard to get. And my dog just like ran away from me. He's like, oh, my mom's being a simp. I'm head myself out. I'm at like 40. I'm running out of wishes. Oh. will I get her? I'm scared. I don't want to look. I really don't want to look. Oh god. You know, I'm not mad about it. I'm not happy, but I'm not mad. I wanted her. Gabe said you don't get Kafka, but you know, you get the second one you wanted. It's fine. Yes, I agree. I get this light cone. I'll probably have to save up still to get more of her. Apparently, yeah, we're still going. I have like 30 wishes. I mean, 13. Nope. I get another of this up sample. I'm determined to get her. It's fine. I just gotta waste my wishes. It's fine. What am I doing? This.
With this strength, I can save more lives.
Good. I'm still probably not gonna build you.
I can save more lives.
I am very bad at building characters, so.
I can save more lives.
Yeah, you don't have to tell me like five times.
With this strength, I can save more lives.
Oh. Ready to find the next treasure.
Whatever I build
ready
you.
Find the next treasure.
It's fine.
Ready to find the next treasure.
She made herself hard to get. Still not mad about this. Now I have probably five stars. And Bleed's still my favorite. Yes, thank you, my love. Well, I'll try to go for her soon when I have more wishes, because then I have to save up for a ginger win. Unless I skip him, even though I want him for Lucha. Yeah, because I need him for Blade, because he's a really good healer for Blade. I still want to do this so bad, but that can't be it all. Alrighty. Thank you, my love. Can I not break that? I was gonna say. Wait, where am I going? Oh, I'm going the wrong way like a dumbass. Anyways! I need to build Himiko now, fuck. I needed Kafka for the fucking beetle, but the game just fucked that fuck you, basically. Where the fuck is he? Oh, here you are.
Do my best to cooperate.
Now I gotta do this event to get my wishes. Why can't I type? I just want to see if I can get enough wishes to give her, continue wishing and getting her. I just don't know how it go. I also need credits because if I want to level up characters, I can't. So I can actually build Dr. Ratio. I gotta see what he needs. My brain will also. Oh, he uses the same as Wade. Second. Oh, you. Okay, well, hold on. Please lay down. What? Oh, God. I'm gonna lay down. Okay, I guess. So those are like the enemies? Oh god. Might have to be a different chance. Yeah, we'll try this and see what happens, because I have no idea what I'm doing. But, like, never, I never get this. Oh god, okay.
More enemies.
Do they not have any like weaknesses?
Next. I'll free you from your disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past. Can you block? What a headache.
Thanks. Healed everyone's block. Silver Wolf.
Time to shoot your prescription. I
can breathe easy again.
Ow. Practice is over. Swords descend. Who's next? Time for sword play. This combat needs optima. This is double speed.
My goodness, we just got her back. This time?
How many can you block?
Jesus, that's a lot of damage. Yes.
I can breathe easy again.
I need to build her more.
What a headache. Who's next? I'll free you from your chains. Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past. This combat needs optimizing. This is double speed. Let me tend your wounds. Good as new. Only
a scratch. As soon as I give, I heal them. Needs.
Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past. Swords descend. Who's next?
Oh, God, she's about to die.
This is double speed.
Of the You don't have to beat it, right? I'm not good at this game, so I don't know half of what I'm doing. I love how she healed. She got to heal, and then they fucking did this again. I hate the stunning. That's like the one thing that's like freaking annoying. And then. No, yeah. So 400. And you have to get an A, right? So how many do I have? Like all together, how much do I have? Oh, I got it. Okay. Cause I could always just do blade, but I don't know if that would be a lot better or not. Cause I do need Bile. She's the only healer I have built. But I need to do this. I still need to do these events, and I feel like that would help me get more more XP, I guess. Yeah, I need to start getting more books.
Countless marvelous sights to be seen. I couldn't possibly consider stopping here.
I just want to see what he says. Hold on.
The faster the progress, the greater the chance of errors.
Thanks. Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to hear. Alright, so. Let me go do the other ones real quick to get the XP I need. Or the credits. So she's like a. So she's like a support, right? She not? I don't know. Physical. Okay, so she has a DPS, right?
This is our chance.
Let me through.
And then there's the chicken thing, right?
This is our chance.
That'll take more than medicine. Now,
I want to see what I can do. You're not going anywhere.
I'm okay. Time for a shot.
Rules are made to be broken.
How did I know I was gonna get her old by when I finished?
Move carefully. Let's go. Don't worry about it.
Now I just need a freaking actually shelter, and that would be a lot easier.
Just a little something. Naughty.
Fighting is meaningless. The truth of life in this sanctuary is but a vision.
Oh god. You're gonna die.
Rules are made to be broken.
That's better.
Much better. Too late to repent.
Power ability, okay. She's so cute.
Time to get vigilant.
Time for a shot. Now.
I think I like that.
Everything is ordained by the stars. Stars, give these trailblazers your blessing.
That'll take more than medicine.
Saving me won't earn you any favors.
Just a little something. Think nothing.
I like that. Now I've actually built my character. Yeah. My brain just wants to be jumping on this game, and I know I can't, and it sucks. It's like the one thing I don't like about this game. How I just want to jump. One of these. I'm gonna finish this one, which I need to be in this one. Yeah, start building characters so I can try to beat stuff. If I could beat the beetle, I would get 100 wishes. Which isn't a lot, but it would get me closer to getting Kafka, hopefully.
I think you're laying it on a little thick.
Yes, they're looking for more chests. Like I don't have a thing. Oh, this. Isn't that this thing? Hold on, sure. I don't even think I have any of this. Got me choked, but I don't think so. I don't have any. I don't have any 5 stars. Yeah, I don't have any. I'm pretty sure there is. You have to only get them through gacha. I don't even think I have the 4 star. Hold on. For now, because I don't have enough wishes to get. Can you give me 1 second? Alright. I'm just saying if that would work for him. Destruction. Don't think I have the one I need for him yet. Because from what I'm looking at, any of them don't work for him. Yeah, I don't have any of what he needs. Well, I'll see what I use for now.
Broken sword. You don't want to let go of the past, do you, Blade?
All right. I'm not gonna question that.
Okay,
let's go.
Blade and fight!
Your end approaches.
I gotta take my cover out. Trying to like think if he needs hit rate or not. What was the other one he needs? I think I left my phone over there. God damn it. I'm gonna see what he needs. I just hear my like my are going off. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna go get my phone. I don't know why they're being so loud right now. I have them. They're mine now. So I need the other one. Okay, so what's the other one? I keep forgetting. It's Graceland, right? And that's the one I was doing. I don't think it is. Okay, yeah, it was the one I was like, and then there's another one I'm going for, but I don't remember which one it is. Why did it? No, I don't. Okay, so it says Wastelander is the best, but the other best is 2 and 2, which Wastelander, then Grand Duke. Okay, and see which ones I don't. Just 2 and 2, and then we'll see which ones again, how I can build them.
That broke him.
I just love how every time you add a support, it actually talks to one of your characters. They know each other. I'm still waiting for his unnecessary cases to...
Failed to send you.
I can do that one or I can do the other one. The only problem for me is that I don't. I don't know which one I'm gonna go for. That's not bad. If I should just go for Pete. I really don't know which one's better. Other than my dog's just barking. Not enough for wishes. I love how my dog is like being so dramatic. He acts like he's dying. It's just because he wants attention. Alright, I need to continue this and actually build characters so I can beat this without dying. I need to start getting. Well, on the bright side, it goes to the ones that Blade is going for, so I could also farm for his. And then I think I need these. No, I don't. I need these, which I never fought before, so we'll see how that goes when I fight it. There.
That broken sword.
Thank you.
Stand. Blade is
swords descend.
What are you doing? My dogs are so dramatic. Something else, I swear it. He's the most dramatic puppy ever.
In lunar flame.
Hit her. I was expecting my kid, thank you. Oh, hold on. Let me take this off.
That's
the best for Snow. Okay. Because he dicen que chocó Dani su carro y es chiquito su carro. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, she's fine. Grandma told me this morning. She didn't tell anyone. I think Lupe told her, but that's what I heard. That era un chiquito porque vi que puso una foto, pero ya es seguro. No es negro, creo. Hold on, let me see. Yeah, es lo que escuché. Yeah, no, I can't see the photo no more. They're like chiquito and los choco. Yo creo que alguien estaba speeding, creo. Yo creo para no pegarle. No sé qué puso en su historia.
Ya se me pasó. Ya me bailo.
Ya, hold on.
Ya bailo, pero no me quiero ver eso.
Come here. He's like, my mom's more important.
Ya me bailaste y no me diste un beso. Beso, beso. Beso.
Uy, me dio mucho, o sea, mi YouTube.
¿Cuántos me diste? ¿Como tres? Ay, ay,
ay. Es cola, no quiero feo.
Dije, pero te faltaron más porque fue el cuatro.
I don't think I. Oh, that's not even for him. Okay, HP. I don't even think any of these work for him. Actually. Strike apart. Yeah. Oh. Can you do me a favor?
Savor it for me.
I just like how one day it's cold in my room and then the next I'm like burning. Oh my goodness me. I love how my dog just every time he sees my mom he just oh god, I just realized my Yang Chen is so low. Rip. So ripped. I'll probably work on just work getting. Why is my character keep going low? Can you just give heal him like nobody else? Surely my blade's getting better. I will probably continue farming for him and see if I can get better artifact. My goodness. I love how my dogs keep going off. My poor blade. Come here, Moid. What did your brother do? Come on. Come on. Come on, mama. Come on. Drink that. Come on, you can do it. Ow! Hiya. Welcome into me, apparently losing my character so a little bit early. God, I'm sweating. Yeah, I totally want defense. I want the crit damage, but not the defense. Anyways. No, I don't want to do that. I'm not mentally ready. Can you? My goodness. Either you want to be on my lap or you want to be away from my lap. Make up your mind. Now I got a new fucking mouse pad. In the last couple minutes I've been going. We won't talk about his plan. I need to get his life plan. Dogs. How do you look at the ones you need? Prisoner? Which one? No.
Pero, oh, y ya no, aunque le salía más caro pagarla,
$1,500. Ajá. Oh. Le dije, no, pues mejor la agarro
aquí. Sí.
Y ahorita estaba ahí hablando con la de recursos humanos.
Uh-huh.
No vas a agarrar nada.
¿Eh? Mucho dinero, le digo, soy 10, mucho.
Oh. Did I not get any feet?
¿Y entonces tiene que pagar terapias y todo?
Feet.
Por el trabajo que se lastimó.
I'm like looking over here, so give me 1 second. Spear, I don't think I. Suffer more on him at the moment. Thank you for the bit. I'm trying right now. I'm fucking trying. I'm like looking. I don't think I have any 4-star one. Body, I need crit rate, crit damage. I don't have any. So yeah. Oh wait, that's the wrong thing, right? Yeah, I'm looking. Right, let's do this one.
Okay,
hi. Well, thank you for using it on me. I don't need defense. You just hear Spanish in the background? Don't worry about it. I think I have an imaginary. I just don't know if I have it on the thing I need. Oh. Okay, this is not good at all, but I don't think I have another one. He's imaginary. Fuck. I'm done. Okay, let's do this one, actually. I think this one's a little bit better. Yeah, he's imaginary.
Sí, lo que te digo, porque eso nos dijo Lisa. Sí, no puede, solamente que por decir, antes de que yo me voy a tu trabajo.
Attack percentage. Gotta see if I had other ones, but no, that's the only attack percentage I have. See, like, okay, so look, me trying to get Kafka, I'm still working this. I get her, which I'm not mad about. I promise you, I'm not mad about it. Not a part of it. Nope. I refuse.
No, pero luego ya cuando le dice ahora espérate, bueno, dice si sí, todavía estás aquí en noviembre. Porque como que me vio que me desanimé, me dijo, no, estás aquí.
I have about 5 wishes. I don't think I don't think I'll get her in 5 wishes. I need to see my pity. Okay, why are you mad? I'll get Kafka for you. Just hold on. Let me get some wishes somehow. Let me wish for some wishes. Hold on, let me see. See, I want it just because I don't have another light cone. But do I have enough wishes for it? No. And I need Locha. Okay, well, that's shattered.
Ojalá.
Eyes of the prey. Natasha.
Oh, no, no,
I keep getting. Alright, so I got Himiko, then I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8, 9, 10. No, yo
claro, sí.
Sí, porque tengo que
gastar este. I'm at like 36 pity. I don't think I'm gonna get her soon. You know, Blade came home easily. Tell her to come home. Anyways. So I can maybe get the light cone.
Yo le había pedido el jueves para menos de la niña pasar con ella y no me pero si hubiera sido médico sí le peleo. Si hubiera sido cita médica sí le hubiera peleado. Yo te lo pedí, no me lo
dije. Savor it for me.
Bronze Maze, which one's that one? I think, isn't that the beetle? Like when you have to meet her or something? And you gotta catch a little critter? Because I'm pretty sure that's the quest she has. Which I know for a fact, I need the beetle to get Dr. Ratio his traces. Wrong one. Yeah, that's the beetle. That's the beetle quest. That's where I'm stuck. Yeah, hold on. No, I'm busy. Why was I born in this month?
Y a mí me pregunta.
But you're the one that gave birth to me! That does not make it any better. Yes! All the way till March. You couldn't wait until like March, April. Excuse me, ma'am. Like I could.
Mírala. No quiere.
Stop.
Mami. Se regrese. Mírala. Dile. Dile. Dice que le digo. No, ok.
I still don't like being born this month. Anyways. See, I need to do this, but like doing this, I would get these so I can do like a 10 pull, even though I know I'm not gonna get another 5 star. And I need to do this, but I need to get stronger. And then I need to do this, but I hate the fucking beetle, but I want to do that because, yeah. You know what I want? I really want. Hold on. Wrong button. One of these days I'll learn PC gaming. I promise. That's probably a lie. Oh shit. I want this. Like the only reason. I want this and then I want to look at these cuties and I literally can't beat the fucking beetle. Yeah, I don't want to talk. You don't want to talk to me. Me? That's me and Genshin, though. I have all these quests to do. I need to finish these. I like the fact that all the quests you can do whenever. You don't have to do them. Like, if you don't do them now, you don't lose them forever. Like, Genshin. Because I did this. Which, I need to finish this one. Yeah, still gonna finish this. Yeah, my quests pile up so much. I still need to build him. I don't know why, but I want to build him. But at the same time, I have like all these characters I gotta build. So, yeah, we'll see when that actually happens. He has like not. Yeah. Okay. Anyways, hat. Right. I need to have this thing up. Hold on. My goodness! Can this stop opening up this stupid thing? All right. I need like attack percentage, but I don't even think I have any. I have HP percentage, but I have no attack percentage. But working on it slowly. Cause I need more like speed. Se va de la casa, ¿tú qué te crees? I will have to continue farming on him, but I am just gonna put some stuff on him until I get something better. This one is... Why do I keep getting an HP when I don't really need that much? I mean, yes, I will probably need more HP, but I don't really need it. But I'll just put it as a placeholder until I get something better, I guess. And then I need more, like, speed, but it's just something this game just won't give me. I'll look, more HP. Alright, more boost. Alright. I mean, bonus. Yeah, I know English. I love how you just hear my dog in the background crying, like if he's being, like, tortured or something. When he's just being dramatic. Well, thankfully I've been grinding this sphere because Blade uses it, and that actually helps me because I got some stuff. That's like the only thing I'm proud of. And at this point, that's like the only thing I actually worked on. Alright, we'll do that for now. Try to get something better because I need more speed, and that's something the game's not giving me. And then this one, yeah, it's not the best, so let's wait till we get something better. Anyways. Totally not obsessed with him. I need to do this, but like... I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back, I think. For now. I like these talk. I should probably do the, like, all the other quests, the ones I, like, talk to, and then farm these offline. But, well, I don't know, because I'm stupid. Hi, handsome. Okay. Taste the tea? Yes. You come to my lab and then you get mad for some reason and then you run away and then you come back. What are you, Chihuahua? The fact that I had, like, I've been eating this rice pudding for, like, the last, like, couple hours, and I still can't finish it. Why do I feel like I've already done this quest with, like, knocking out? I need more crit damage on him. I don't get how... Huh? Oh. I gotta just continue trying. I about thought I had to leave somewhere. There's literally three of you. Because I think the beetle is like blade thing. I swear I keep trying to tease. Just for 500 5,000 credits? Oh my goodness, not again. I forgot to do this, my friend. Wait, what deer? Is it from the story? The one that like heals up, heals itself, knocks your characters down? So I gotta beat that deer on this thing, and I need to beat it better, and I don't want to do this, and not this again. Okay, hold on. Oh god, okay, hold on. That's not, okay, hold on. No, that's not. Children. Oh my god. Wait, are you doing the event? Or are you actually doing like a quest? I'm so. Yeah. It's a lot lower on me and I still can't beat it. It's sad. It's so sad. I hate that you can hear me typing because of these fucking nails. Oh yeah, that, I need to do that. I got like C. I got a C on it. I'll probably work on it later. The thing I did was, on the first one, the deer. because, you know, I used Yangshin instead of Blade, and I swear. Why are you fighting him? God, when I raise my voice, my YouTuber, or my Pange YouTuber, goes off. Feeling like kids right now. Cómete tus huesos y déjalo en paz. Thanks. Yeah, no, I got it. Well, I am like, I think you are a lower level than me, so that's kind of. Which now I can do fucking the Equilibrium 6, which I don't know what it does because you can't level up your characters. You just, I think, level up the thingy. It kind of sucks, but it's fine. What I'm doing right now is just like, I have these. Hold on. Which, these are like past events and stuff that I've missed because, you know, I wasn't playing much. So So I'm doing these to get like jade, because I need to do the other ones, and I will work on them. I want to build like my teams, since you know I have this shield right here. I have this shield, level 20. I have her. She's hot, I swear. Level 20. I have him, level 20. And then the rest are, you just see a bunch of level 30s and level 20s. And, like, the thing is, she's finished. I just have her. Yeah, they unlocked her, they unlocked through, I think, doing other quests and, like, leveling up. You have to, and, like, finishing other quests. And I need to build her. I really like her ult. It's so funny. Like, I was using her the other day. She's funny. Yeah, I'm just doing all these right now because that's, like, all I can do. Well, I can do other events, but I have this. Hold on. I can show it. You'll get there. I can't finish these. I want him. I regret not pulling. I regret not pulling for him. I will forever regret it. Until I get him on his rerun. Because I'm getting him. Just not right now. And I really want to sneeze. I mean, I just have to build both of them. Well, me and building characters are just not friends. Which is why most of my characters are only 20, but yeah, it's fine, it's fine.
The storm shall pass.
Small fry.
See, if I actually build these characters, this would be so much better.
I will dispatch you.
The only character I actually put effort in is, yeah, I won't talk about it. What are you? I forgot what he is.
A blade knows no.
Yeah, they had him pass.
Paradise made savor it for me.
Ooh. Thank you. Ooh, that actually smells really good. Hold on. You know, let me guess the thing before you tell me. I wasn't reading it, I was spelling it.
You who
well, I didn't read it.
The punches decide.
Until I,
see I like his ult. He has like two ult. Will I get him? I want to. That's a buzzing. I'm chewing the cup. You know, I need to get Kafka, and then I need to get Locha, and then I need to get fucking, Dana Fung. Feng. Yeah, Fung. Yeah, that's his name. I know names. I'm very good at knowing names.
I will dispatch you.
Thank you. How did you know my dog? Oh my goodness. He might be dead.
Small fry.
So don't mind me just getting my ult like non-stop apparently. Why am I getting his ult like non-stop? I mean, I'm not mad about it, but like, why? Can I help you, Chihuahua? How's the fight going? Jeez, what? I'm so confused. What are you doing? Why are you tearing me down? Oh god, did I drop something? I dropped him. Now, if I could actually beat this in like 2 fights, that'd be great. That won't happen, but... Yeah, look at this again. I don't know what I did! What is this? Damn, I don't get another one. I'm at the point where I'm like, imagine if I get another one. I did that thing too, like, Yunyuan when I was fighting. When I was fighting Yunyuan, I literally had the same thing happen. I was like, you know what, it's fine. And I like how he's like 2 ult, I think. Then I was waiting for like a double. Now I'm having the same thing happen to Blade. What the hell is this? What did I do to my game? I just realized I don't think I saw his ult mark. How the fuck did I do this whole thing and he didn't die? My oath is to a solitaire. I got his ult again. Yeah? I don't have any more. I ran out. Yeah, it probably is. And I was trying to get this a lot faster, but apparently not. I mean, I'll take it, though. I mean, more old. Positive changes need to be made to Arum Alley. Now, if I could do that to my actual characters, so like they just go ult. I did that to like Kaya on Genshin. Like I put too much energy recharge on him, and yeah. And then he basically gives everyone like so much like ult. And I still need to freaking go like fishing in my friend's world so I can steal some fish. Apparently, and I can draw up this lip gloss or lip balm.
My colleagues from the Merchant Guild Accounting Department want me to remind you that we haven't met our revenue target for this year.
Yeah. I need one more. We need those. I think I have like a couple more, and I don't think. Yeah, one of them gives you wishes. That was a guess, and I somehow got it right. Anyway. Because I know Kafka is good, I just don't want to... Oh god. Oh. Can I put this on top of something? Hello? Oh, fuck. This is so confusing. Hold on. What am I losing to? I'm just doing this to get like enough so I can actually pull for her, and then I can slowly but surely start zooming up for Locha, because I don't know. I mean, well, it depends how many wishes I have. I love how it, like, didn't even ask me if I wanted to start it, it just said, alright, you're starting it.
I have something to tell you. We achieved our revenue goal for this quarter. This is all thanks to you two. Not to mention the merchants of Arum Alley. The Merchant Guild promises that
I'm so happy though that I got Dr. Ratio. Now I just actually need to work on him. Will I work on him? We'll see.
The funds will be used for the overall repair and upgrade of the dock, which means we won't be able to use the dock's shipping logistics for a while.
Your deepest gratitude, thanks for us. Yeah, okay. I had to actually, like, work.
In order to reward you and Su Shang for your long hours of work, the Merchant Guild has ordered some gourmet snacks from Tall Auntie, so you can rest for a bit and prepare for the revival of Arum Alley.
Hasta mañana, ¿tú qué te crees? Ya están muy gordos esos perros. I like his ult. I like how he hits people with like his book. Muy gordo. Así me caen. Yeah, I mean, I did his trial, and he seems pretty cool. Yeah. What am I doing? Wait. Is this way? Oh my god, no way. I might be going the wrong way, but it's fine. Excuse me. I might be going the wrong way. Wait. I love how I found something and I have to talk to people. Alright, thank you. I'm gonna try. Is that all? Oh, I got two. Alright, well, on the bright side, this actually gives me some things. I can get some more stellar jade, and slowly but surely, hopefully, get the character. Whatever. Yeah, Kafka.
Dumplings and steamed buns!
The secretary asked me to prepare some refreshments for you earlier. Make yourselves comfortable. I'll bring them out shortly.
Oh, as soon as I get food, I'm going home to get married. I love that. I'll take my sweet. Yeah, I'm gonna put that. Damn, I thought they were gonna say something. Oh. I need more of those because I need to level up my thingy. For the Stellar Jade, slowly but surely. I just hear my dog crying and I don't see him. I think I'm imagining things like a dog. Oh god, now I have to extra fight. Because I could always just replace Ying Xing with Dr. Ratio, but the thing is, I actually think I need him.
I can breathe easy again.
Lands at the ready. Hit.
I don't like how I can't you can barely see where the shield is. What kind of scares me of the
A blade knows no mercy. The fight is set.
That's my man.
That
¿Qué, mi amor? I wish I could do more stories to get more wishes, but I'm stuck at the beetle. I think I'm getting collecting more of these. Oh god, I think I messed up. Oh my goodness. I got confused and then I love how it keeps getting confused.
Mr. President, they've arrived.
You'll forgive me for not shaking hands. I must admit, I didn't expect much when Ming Shi first brought you to me. I thought you were just another group of strangers who meant well, but wouldn't make a difference. To my disbelief, not only did you manage the lease, but you stayed to convince others, including me, that our cause is one that is worth fighting for. Even now, it's hard for me to imagine how you are going to win the bidding. As slim a chance as we have, there is still hope. And may good tidings come with you when you return.
Oh, I didn't know that you could do it here. That, oh, I got another phone number thingy, but I already have. I have this one, which I really like. It's cute. But then there's also like this one. It's not like the standard, so I like that. Now I gotta go to...
But they offered a price I couldn't refuse.
I like how there's no stamina restrictions on this game. Unlike some games, but it's okay. I still like Genshin. I feel like I have more luck on Genshin than I do on Honkai, and yeah. Did I get anything? Apparently not. I'm gonna do it again, hold on. Move! Bruh. I'm literally stuck because this person won't move. Jeez. I gotta hurry, right?
There's still more work to do on the arrow.
No. Where am I going to? Hold on.
Are there other matters?
Okay, well, she's like over there, so I thought I was over there, but like...
It never struck me that someone as humble and kind as Xiao Han would work together with the likes of Scott. Before I met Xiao Han, I always imagined everyone at the IPC would be like Scott, overbearing and dodgy. Now I understand. The IPC has many faces. Palace of Astrum is up ahead. Ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
What? I don't have any more.
Let's go over our key points again. This is the most tangible achievement of our alley revival project. It demonstrates that the alley still has plenty of life in it. Having enough funding to back up our bid is key to competing with the IPC. Because of the crossover meal deals, the alley has seen an uptick in customers. It goes to show that the alley still lives up to its name as one of the best food destinations.
Not really, like, I really want to get into it when he reruns in like
19
days, but I don't know if I'm gonna get Kafka between then. So
more
just...
and more shops have voiced their support for the guild and expressed their confidence in our revival project. Go. The bidding is about to begin.
Ow. I hate that you have to do this whole thing just to...
On behalf of the Skyfaring Commission, I am invited to host the public bidding of the Aurum Alley Commercial District. With members of all parties present, the proceedings may begin. I hereby ask all parties to submit your support documents for evaluation. The documents should include scope of business, ratio of contributions, and registered capital. Representatives of all parties, please be ready to brief the review committee on your business plans. By personal request of the committee, a discussion session will be added to allow all participants to raise and answer questions.
usually you just submit your bid and wait for the result. But Madame Yukong wants us to have a proper debate to better understand each other's points.
Xiao Han, whenever you are ready, tell us about your plan for Aram Alley.
Members of Aram Alley Merchant Guild, I hope you're all keeping well. And if we're not?
Okay. My dog is literally asleep on my lap right now.
No need to be quite so aggressive. Members of Aram Alley Merchant Guild, I hope you're all keeping well.
I'm confused.
And if we're not? No need to be quite. Members of Aram Alley Merchant Guild, I hope you're all keeping well.
I'm confused. Oh, next.
By utilizing the dock, the guild managed to repay outstanding rents and also raised sufficient funding to stand at the bidding. That just goes to show how vital the dock is.
We did much more than simply utilize the dock.
But you don't deny that the dock was vital to your operations, correct? Your partnership with the shop owners and the increase in cargo handling capacity. None of it would have been possible without the dock.
Wrong. None of it would have been possible without winning the hearts of local businesses. Well said, Zhushang.
I think you understand my point. By utilizing the dock, the guild managed to repay outstanding rents and also raised sufficient. The IPC seeks to unleash the full potential of the dock, taking full advantage of its role as a logistics center, thus transforming Aram Alley into one of the most advanced commercial ports in the galaxy.
I spelled that wrong. Okay.
And that, honorable ladies and gentlemen, is the rejuvenation that everyone has been hoping for.
How can you be sure that everyone's vision aligns with yours?
I was using a figure of speech, but our vision of rejuvenation will benefit the majority.
It doesn't tell me what.
Shouldn't you gather people's opinions first?
Do we have any proof?
And that, honorable ladies and gentlemen, is the rejuvenation that everyone has been hoping for.
The shops think otherwise.
Is this like reminds me of Danganronpa when Naegi is like, you're wrong.
According I think that's to the how poll we conducted earlier with business owners, most of them have already partnered with the Merchant Guild and wish to preserve their current business model. Artistry Hardware is among the shops that registered this answer.
Father has never been the shrewdest when it comes to business matters. I'm afraid his opinions don't constitute the most valuable insights. In agreeing with your approach, those shops may risk missing the bigger picture and opportunities for future growth.
Mingxi, please share with us what the guild has in mind.
As Xiao Han mentioned, the IPC sees the dock as the most valuable asset the alley has to offer. But for us, the local shops are what makes the alley special. The guild serves the sole purpose of helping local businesses. We will help the alley reclaim the title of the best night market on the Lafu.
Best night market on the Lafu? With the IPC's funding pouring in, hundreds of commercial centers will sprout. Why would people come to Aram Alley when they have so many other options? Nobody cares about that title anymore.
Say what you want, but we care.
I like how he talks. Not like always, but he actually talks unlike someone on a certain game. Of the alley take on other forms.
Because people want it to retain its food street. We have proof of that.
Do we have any proof?
Do we?
Best night market on the La Fu? With the IPC's funding pouring in, hundreds of commercial centers will
take a look at this.
I admit that the you should retract this. Best night market on the La Fu? With the IPC's funding pouring in.
When okay. people think and about it, the other.
They think about its food. The two notions can't be separated.
We organized a crossover between the Merchant Guild and Spices Supreme. By sending out coupons and gifts, we attracted twice as many customers as we normally would. This shows that food is still a big reason why people visit the alley. The revival you envision involves throwing pots of money into building a port while forcing away most local businesses. Wouldn't that erase the very identity of the alley? Our approach protects the people who made the alley what it is today.
That concludes our discussion. We will inform all participants of the result when a decision has been made.
I will build her in Tinyun, which I've been building Tinyun. Still haven't, but I'm building her slowly. I'm building all my characters slowly, okay? I knew it was one or the other, but... Hi, welcome in, my friend. How are you?
Sorry, I was zoning out. I'd heard that Xiao Han had matured a lot since returning from his study abroad. It would appear the time he spent outside the Xianzhou really did make him a better person. You're right. It really got me thinking. Even though it seems like we're doing the right thing, will we still think so 10 years from now? Sorry. You don't have to listen to me daydreaming. I'll head back to the dock for now. Do you think the guild won the bid?
Hopefully. Of course we didn't prepare to talk about this.
That sure feels like it sometimes. Anyway,
how was your stream? How did it end? Because I kind of started streaming then I kind of knocked out. I will build her too. I literally have like a lot of characters that I still haven't built. While I build them, I need to. Thank you for using my blade. I'm like halfway. I somehow got her. Him. And then I'm determined to get her. He will be mine when I have enough wishes because I'm fairly poor right now. So I didn't just waste all my wishes. I had like 100 something on her and didn't get her. Everything's fine. I don't even want to talk about that. Yeah, I got a blue. Will I get her? I barely ever know. Well. I'm like 30 pity, so I need to. Probably gonna come out hard pity. I need this. But I also want these because I could do 7 more wishes. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. I'm doing the wrong button again. I'm like trying so hard to get her. And then after that, I can actually start picking up for Locho. Unless I get genuine. It really depends how many wishes I get. I'm trying so hard right now. Please. I don't have Silver Wolf. Anyways, come to home to him. Play needs you. Okay, well, girl, I can't. I didn't know, so. I got this. I need that for him, actually. Until I get the other one. I would need, like, more of him, but...
Sooner or later, I'll make my mark in history.
Until I get the other one, because I kind of use my shit. Because I would need like a lot of wishes. I don't have a lot. Okay, this girl can't press buttons. Oh. Thanks. Thanks for trying to scare me. Oh my goodness, will this turn yellow? I literally don't even have enough. Why are you playing hard to get? This girl. She hates me, I swear it. Nope. You tried though. Thank you for using the blade. Still. I'm like 36. I'm at 36 pity and she won't come home. Alright, where am I? How are we going? Hold on. This is literally what I... We're getting luck on Genshin. My Honkai luck is so bad. That is playing Honkai. I'm a legit be late. Why do I need to start playing with those? They're funny. Dumplings and steamed buns. I'm gonna need more fucking. I'm like doing one pull until I somehow get her. I'm hopeful soon.
You're here. I'm the one who dragged you into all this.
And my foot fell asleep and I'm a chihuahua dead asleep on me.
Thank you for everything you've done for the guild.
You're heavy. No.
Yeah, all in a day's work. You two have done a lot to help us. You deserve every bit of praise. Now that I've finally got some free time, I'm starting to reflect on the choices I made and the reasons behind them. The president and Xiao Han had different perspectives because they came from different backgrounds. And I can't help but feel the decisions I made were somewhat restricted by my own background. The same can be said for all of us. If that's true, the only way to get a wider perspective is to leave my comfort zone and look outward. The answer to reviving Arum Alley isn't necessarily within the alley itself. And that's why I secured an internship opportunity at Pier Point with the help of Xiao Han. Once I wrap up here, I'll be on my way. I plan to entrust the alley to you two. If you ever need any help, just ask the president.
That's right. If you wish to continue with the inventory or logistics planning, come and find me.
I hope I can.
I really didn't see him either.
Oops.
I'm blind, I promise. I keep getting like so many of these. This game just fucking hates me. Is it so hard to get a Kafka?
Dragon Spring Brew, apricot blossom.
Dumplings and steamed buns!
Oh, it's that one. Alright, well, I'm done. But only like one of them gives you the thing you need. I'm really always here and I don't get this. Why him?
The faster the progress, the greater the chance of errors.
Thanks. I have my dog, it's so loud. He like eats all day and is that's for imaginary. Wait, how much is it? Didn't tell you. I'll continue working on that. Slowly but surely working. Oh my goodness. Thugs got fed. I know what they want me to do the next one, but I don't think I'm ready. I can slowly but surely work on getting my character stronger before I go to the next one and slowly, hopefully, get Dr. Ratio built, and I can probably either replace the Youngkin or someone else. I gotta start doing the being hopefully able to break the beetle, and then I'll have hopefully Dr. Risho to help, and then hopefully we'll be able to beat it. Slowly but surely, though I will probably need him to. I would need a break easier. So I'm gonna start probably doing all these quests, because I know some of them give you like these. So that actually helps you with space station stuff. So I can hopefully get Kafka, and then I can focus on other stuff. I like stuff like this. Alright, I think I have to do like event stuff. So, yeah. But I think I'm gonna read off for the night. If I figure out buttons, give me 1 second. Hold on. Alright, I'm gonna end my stream for here, but thank you all for the follow, the chat, for the lurks, for everything. I love and appreciate you all, and I will hopefully be back tomorrow if I'm home on time and how I feel. With either, I need to start doing the Genshin events. There's one going on right now. And then I think I have like 4 days left. I have like 3 days, so we'll see if I do them tomorrow. So that being said, I hope you have a lovely, wonderful rest of the day, morning, whatever time zone is for all of you guys. And a good night.